life. Let's see how this sounds, huh? So much. The song is just really iconic, you know? HD version of Tag 1, which is like, you know, a thing that you definitely want. Alright. So let's play this. Let's just do arcade mode. See if we get any root. Let's go to practice mode first. Let's get our stuff nailed down so we don't look down to arcade mode. So we want to play Kazuya, obviously, right? So we gotta play the suit, which I think is nailed it. So if we hit 4, we get the suit. And I like Jun. I play a lot of Jun. And I think for the cool Kung Fu outfit, well, I guess she's a... not Kung Fu, obviously. Starting. Yeah. For her Aikido outfit. Alright, so... doesn't really matter. We're just gonna beat on them. There's only one law in this game, right? Can't do double laws. It's points. Yeah, it's points. There's no martial in this game, right?
Fourth law.
They didn't put martial, did they? No. Bruce.
Bruce Irvin.
Okay, so this, you know, it's interesting, like, what Kazuya did and didn't have at this point. This was kind of a weird moment for him. You know, because he spent Tekken 3 dead, right? So we got it. Combos in this game are really short, right? There's no bound. You know, before Tekken 6, there was no kind of bound system. Right, so we got... we didn't have a bit of chance for the plus one. And I think that seems like it would trip, right? But I don't think you can pick up off of it. So if you're running free, you know, or kind of little mids that you would use, it's got down for power, like four, right? Also, like, electric's a mid. Right? What the hell? like a kick and then a fork, and that's it. In fact, like, I think there's no weapon. So he doesn't have any moves out of sidestep, right? Sidestep 1 plus 2 in later games, right? That doesn't do anything different, so back one. Flash punches. So he doesn't have the overhand elbow, he doesn't have. It's a very, very minimal character. It's really interesting, right? Because the last game he was in before this was Tekkens 2. So he didn't have Tekken 3 instance. So he's very, very big. Yeah. 1 plus 2 doesn't do anything, right? Let's just look at the whole move list, actually. What does he even have? So we got 1-2, we got 1-2-2, which does what you think. 1-2-4, which does what you think. 2-2. Alright. What is this? This is the same. This knocks down in there. It's interesting how hard it is to, Oh, 4-4-4 doesn't do max kick, right? So it's like hard. It's legit hard to, wave dash into max kick. You have to double tap it. So you gotta do wave dash forward. Otherwise you just get a standing forward. Ooh, that seems hard. Thank you, like a dash. Damage killing gun, right? So that is not. So, like, while staying to you, looks like that launches. Sometimes. Not always. Stature kick. We got tsunami kicks. That basket. Down forward one, but there's no extensions, right? There's no down forward two, there's no down forward two. I guess they added that for Tekken 4. What else we got? Yeah, you know it. Classic. Is that not even jungle? Okay, so that's a juggle. We can get something off that way. Be like while standing for four. Probably standing. Okay, so maybe down forward four. Oh, just continue to move. That's interesting. Okay, if the first hit hits, it was a bit guaranteed. Where were we? Okay, Rising Sun. You gotta have Lightning Uppercut. The classic. Alright, this. Dude, 443. Does that launch? Let's see here. Oh, that's nice. Okay, that's not a bad combo. Hope that works in later games too. And then what do we got? Okay, we got Perfect Electric. We got. Alright, so we got. And these are both mid. No. Like, regular Godfist is a mid in this game. Okay, Godfist, we got Dragon Cut, okay, and then the extensions. He lost these in later games, but Devil Jin still has them. Right, there's no, he doesn't have this in 7. Devil Jin. Okay, Demon Godfist. Oh, yeah. What are you doing? That's not a bad thing. Oh, you can still hit confirm that. This far back in the past, that's nice. I wonder if you could always hit confirm that. Alright, Tsunami Kick. Yeah. Skull Smash, Reverse. Ultimate Tackle, you know it. Okay, that's it. That's all you need, right? Okay, June. June is interesting, too, because there was no June and there was no Asuka in 3, right? So this is like, they kind of made her again. Oh, she still has this. Yeah, the wrist check, bro. So she's got that. Asuka has that and Devil Jin has that. Classic. Suplex! Yeah. forward to is that. That's her sidestep 2 in later games. Sidestep 2 is different. Just regular. Her standing 2 launches. Her standing 2 is the same as the other 2. That's wild. I wonder if it was like that. So like 2 before. This is a launcher. Her standing 2 is a launcher. That's amazing. Unfortunately, I can't play this game on online rank. I wish there was a version of this with netplay. Let's fight the computer. Alright, so we're gonna pick. And Jun. You hit start to get the cool outfit for Jun. This is very interesting. I like this outfit a lot. I wish they had brought it back later.
Round 1, fight!
Hey Roger, this is Tag 1. Isn't it set? Oh, it's not set. It didn't take. It did take.
You
Yeah, the category is set, right? This is tag one.
Fight.
The electro experience here. Okay, let's get weird in here. Frankensteiner and duck. Well, here, hop on tag one and we can play. Just send me your request, we'll make
round
a lobby.
One, fight.
They need a version of tag one with. Definitely, that'd be so good. Wait, sorry, what? Okay, so music is louder than me. Okay. I will turn down the music a little bit. How's that? The way that I have tag one is oh man, that would have launched. The way that I have tag one is it's on a disc, which is called Tekken Hybrid. And I got Tekken Hybrid
round one,
because I wanted it. Oh man. Yeah, the Tekken Hybrid disc. It's got the movie, and it's got the preview version of Tech 2. Laser scraper. Super. Ever. shortcut. Right? Oh no.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Ooh. This is a good combo. Man, look at this Yoshimitsu. I tried to step it. Oh, how awful.
Round two.
Alright.
Fight.
Hey Masquerade, how you doing?
Fight.
We'll get hit by that twice, huh? Classic stature kick into a mid, huh? Works every time. Masquerade, have we met? I'm glad you're here.
Fight.
Oh man. Remember? Second hit. No, can't find hybrid. That's unfortunate.
Round two, fight.
Oh.
Oh, man. Well, I'm glad you're here. I don't know where to find it. If I wanted to download that disc. I mean, it's a PS3 disc. Finish that.
Round two, fight.
We're spinning all over the place. Step two, it's 4-4-2 in this game. Oh no. Oh no, we got 10 stringed on. We finish that.
You win.
Tekken Tag. Wow, huh?
Round one.
I do not endorse, with punishing these things. One-shot at that, no continues. Very exciting. I don't like to brag, but I can beat Tag 1 on medium. Looks like we did a lot of mid-godfists, huh? Music on this game is so good. Man, Tag 1. These stages are so pretty too. And they're all infinite stages, you know, there's no walls in this game. It just now, like, just in this session, it occurred to me that there's no sidewalking, which I think is really interesting, right? The only way you can move laterally is you get a single sidestep, right? And I guess you can cancel the sidestep into a, you know, some people have like a real fast sidestep cancel, but no sidewalk. Do we know, when did sidewalk get introduced? Was it in Tekken 4? Are any of these people still around? Disgusted. Oh, you're gonna get up? Oh. I love that ending so much. Alright, what do we want to do now? Do we want to try a different team? We want to do, like, Williams Sisters? Let's do Nina and Anna, or maybe in the other order. So we're gonna do... Let's see what they feel like, right? What are the costumes for Anna? What does she have on? Let's try right kick.
Anna Williams.
Okay, that's a silly costume. And then for Nina, where do we have Nina? Here's Nina. Oh man, Nina. Nina looks so good in this game. Yeah, that was the one I wanted. Great. Okay, so triangle is what we want. Right punch for Nina.
Tag battle. Fight.
Okay, what does Anna feel like? She's got the side. Oh, side step two. Yeah, this is the same, right? Okay, and this is the same still. So we got 2-3 goes into. Yeah, but she didn't have Chaos Judgment. Oh, she does! She does have Chaos Judgment back here, okay. So what's she got out of here? Does she have a low? Does she really only have one move out of Chaos Judgment? And this is critical, right? You gotta... Yeah! Okay. Did she have the combo back in the day? So QCF2... Okay, that probably works, right? I'm sure that works, right? She wouldn't... Cool kids do, she doesn't have 4-4-3. Does she have 4-4? No. Does she have triple? She does. Okay. Nina has it too, but they don't, like, roll. Oh no! Oh, it's gotta be around, right? Then you tech roll when you... Maybe you can't tech roll. But they got Ken over there, right? You gotta have Ken. Hey, how's it going? Oh, wow. Okay, so this works. Can we do... Alright, let's do it. Let's try to play arcade mode. Do we want Anna and Nina, or Nina and then Anna? Like, whose ending do we want to see? And what's the good, so we tried right kick for Anna, and that was not a good costume. Does she have a... Okay, start doesn't do it. Let's just try right punch, right?
Anna Williams.
Oh, wow! That's quite an outfit.
Nina Williams.
Alright. That's bonkers. Man, Anna's killing it.
One. Fight!
Oh, do we have full... Oh, she doesn't have the full crouch makes sense. Man. Oh man! Right? So that like launches or lifts him, but it doesn't like... They completely took that out of this game, or out of future games, right? There's like weight classes, right? Gunjack is like very heavy. So he gets like lifted. Okay, okay, so this is important. Did y'all see that? So when I did down forward 2 against Gunjack, he's heavy, right? So he doesn't get lifted that high off the ground. Whereas on Jin, it's like a normal full launch. And they completely took that concept out of future games, right? A lot of games have this, like Guilty Gear has this, you know, weight classes, right? Or even, like Dead or Alive. So, like, there's certain juggles that work on little characters that do not work on... We got a chain grab here, right? Oh, I flubbed it. Let's see if we can do it again.
You win.
What? That's so rude. Oh yeah, 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 this is critical. We gotta do this. Can we cancel this into a sidestep? Yeah? She's got that, that's critical. So rude! Nina, play nice with your sister. Look at that intro!
One, fight!
Hunting bear stance.
You win.
Every round time. Two. Are they gonna do that every time? Does she at least have? No down back three. I don't know how to play Anna then, right? My whole Anna game plan is like full crouch mix-ups. Gosh, this stage is so pretty. So what does Nina have out of sidestep? Does she have sidestep too? Yep. I really want to tag into running cross trap. Okay, Nina has her 4-4-3. That's good. Good with ogres. No.
Round one, fight.
Ogres are super good in this game though, right? Like, that's like, top tier. I kind of wish they would do a different win pose. That's getting a little old every single round, right? Does she still have that? Oh, she doesn't have the extension. Does she have this? Like the, yeah, that. And then just the first hit.
You win. Round one. Devil. Fight.
What? That has really good recovery. Two break. More Changs. Two Changs. Oof. That works. Nice. Gotta dash bigger. Oh no!
Tag battle. Fight.
Oh, they might! I totally forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me. Let's try it. Right kick. Let's see what they do.
You win.
Okay, maybe right kick does that?
Round
I'm gonna hold left
one.
Punch next time.
Fight.
That's a lot of jacks to go. Oof. Oh! boxes. Oh no. Goodness. Okay. Let's play tag 2 after this. Do you know which friend? I hope you know which friend.
Round one, fight.
Ooh. Man, he's so green. That's unblockable, isn't it? Nice. Well, I'm glad you know who it is. Man, that's hard to punish. Masquerade, do you mean for tag 2 or for this? Because there's no online for this. This is, I made a joke earlier when I said like, oh yeah, we'll play it online. But this game actually has no net fight. There's unfortunately... Oof. Counter hit. That has so much pushback. Yeah, this stage is beautiful. Tag 2 still on? Yeah, I was actually just playing Tag 2 online yesterday. Yeah, I've in the past couple of days I've actually been playing Tag 2 online a bunch. I got quite a few matches actually. It was really nice. We got a bunch of viewers. Hello, viewers. I'm glad you're here. We've been playing some Tekken Tag Tournament 1. Hope you're having a good evening. The music is great. The characters are very expressive. It's really interesting seeing what characters had, you know, in previous games. Everybody feels really minimalist, right? Really stripped down. The older characters have basically only had stuff added to them over time, so that thing that you love using with your character, it may not have been there in previous games, but if you, you know, play these previous games, like, for the most part, the stuff that you like is still there. I feel like the character designs have gotten a lot more humane, like, maybe this is why more recent Tekkens are so well-balanced, is because so many characters have, you know, kind of similar tool sets. And they have a move that fits in, like, you know, scenarios where you would want a particular move. Here's the ending movie. Look at how expressive their faces are, right? Like, kind of low poly counts. Oh, so rude! So mean! That would have been the Anna ending, right? That was the Anna ending. Let's see what the Nina ending looks like, right? Was this the costume we had? That's such a good costume for Nina. Is this the same? She's so mad. I feel like her facial expressions are different, right? It's completely the same? Completely the same? Let's check. 2P, let's see the 2P costume. Is 2P costume the one that we want? I think that's the best one. That's the same as Nina's Tekken 4 outfit, basically, right? Wow. Same. Any other endings we want to see before we flip it over to the... Roger, are you still there? Do you want to play... Do you want to play Tag 2 online? We could make a lobby. All right. Yeah. Kuma, you want to see Kuma's ending? All right, we'll watch Kuma's ending and then let's call it for Tag 1. Oh, it's different. Okay, well, we gotta watch the Kuma one, right? Is he trying to get with Panda in this ending? No! Oh, this is like the, he's a polar bear here. This is the most, like, charming and heartwarming of Kuma endings. Aw! It's just like a happy bear, right? Hanging out with his human. That's so heartwarming. They're singing a song, they're doing a dance. Law. Practicing. Alright. This is common in law endings, right? People get whacked in the junk. That's normal. Alright. Oh, have you seen the unknown ending? Y'all know about the unknown ending, right? This is so sick. Look at it! The wolf thing is, like, full of people. so sick. So sick. All right. Let's do it. Let's play tag two. We're gonna exit out of this game. I hope y'all don't mind if I switch. Yeah. Oh. I really want them to bring back June for Tekken 7. I love June in Tag 2 and previous games. And, I feel like it would be really cool if they... Oh, man, we lost a viewer. People are like, oh, yeah, I'm not gonna hang out if, So I really want them to bring back June, and I feel like it'd be really sick if she had, like, a transform into unknown. You know, that's actually disputed. Harada himself has said that it's, like, it's not clear whether she's dead. Like, Jin thinks she's dead. It's clear that Jin thinks that she's dead. Yeah, he's like, she's missing. So, like, it's totally possible that she'll be, like, important to the Tekken 8 story. And even if you're dead, you know, you can still be important to the story, like... Yeah. Like, Kazumi's canonically dead, right? She does not. Like, in Tag 2, Asuka and June are really quite different. Like, I played so much June in Tag 2, and I can play Asuka in 7, but, like, I don't really like to. It feels... It's really pretty different. June's rushdown, comparatively. Like, Asuka is, like, counter hits and keep out, but June is, like... June's for going in. She's got a whole stance just for, like, just for going in. And she's got sidestep 4, which is, like, ludicrous plus frames. It's really nice, actually. I don't know. Anybody, you want to make a lobby? Let's change, to. Thank you, Raj. I am changing the game category. Did the category update for you guys? Yeah, tag tournament too. I'm looking at my Twitch channel and I'm giving myself an ad. I don't really want to watch this ad, but I'm seeing it. Overwatch League, huh. I don't really play Overwatch. If I did play FPSs, I would probably play Overwatch. I like the character designs. Character designs are real good. Are you gonna invite me? We got viewers. Hello, 4 viewers. I'm glad you're here. Are you ready to watch me battle Raj, perhaps? I came to play old Tekkens and eat jelly beans. Ooh. You sent the invite. Wow, we got so many viewers. Hello, viewers. I'm glad you're here. I did not get the invite yet. Oh, I got the invite. Let's go. Do you play Laws in Tag 2? I bet you're double Laws, right? Yesterday? I've actually been playing ranked on this game. Isn't it bonkers? You can still get matches. If you get on ranked, you'll just get matches. It's rad. It's so great. Let's play. Oh man, we lost some viewers. People didn't want to see this. They weren't ready for this. 2 bar. Oh man. 5 bar. That's better. That's what we like to see. Oh, you know about that. Ah! Good duck. You've seen that once or twice. That's only minus 12. Oof. Fuck. No. Down 2-3, huh? You know, funny thing that, yeah, I believe you. Get back into the swing of it. Masquerade, what do you mean about exploiting rage?
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, that's a cool costume. Oh, I like the, you got the logos, that's real nice. What are they called? Stickers. Should have whiff punished that. Waiting for me to press a button, huh? Slidey. That was good, a little parry. Ah! Nice. Ah! Good. Good, good, good. That's safe. Ooh, nice. Oh! Bad tag. Oh, thanks, Masquerade. I'm trying. Flip kick right over the hell sweep. Nice. It's a team effort. It's a tag game, right? Gotta get the June roll in too.
Ready for the next battle.
This game is so good. I love it so much. You know, it's... Jimmy was saying the same thing. I asked him not too long ago, or a couple of years ago. He was like, yeah, I really love Tag 2. Oh, good. Oh, I threw that away. Good read. Good read. Okay. I thought I stepped that clean. Man, getting bodied here. Surprise Pikachu face. Was that actually the worst hell sweep? That was really... You're like standing there ducking. I'm like, he's gonna stop ducking in a second. He's definitely about to stop ducking. Wow. I'm just gonna sit here and duck and wait for the hell sweep so I can punish it. Alright, bye Masquerade. Thanks for coming through.
Get ready for the next battle.
Anybody in the chat, does anybody else want to be included? Because feel free to, we can invite you, I think. Oh, we got a Dragon Ball person. Fight.
Fight.
Man. Ooh, nice. Did you like that step? I like that step. Nice. Patience. Yes. And to Spring Kick being good. Like, Spring Kick is so bad in games before 7. Right? It got really, really buffed. Let's do some Pachi. Yeah, man. He was pretty good, right? That string is really good. I think you're gonna kill me here, right? Oof.
Fight.
Apache.
Lucky boss.
Yeah, this game is good. It's got Jinpachi, which is critical. Let's try Devil Jim. No. Anna, right? So many viewers. Hello, three viewers. Oh my god, we got Fang. We got Fang. Ooh, good stuff. Nice! Good hop kick. Nice! I'm getting bodied by that string. What is that, like 432 or something? What are the frames on it? Obviously, counter hit launches. Nice. I can sidewalk right. Okay. Oh, maybe we get the Anna dance. Anna, do the dance. Do the dance. She didn't do it. And it's plus frames? Is the two plus? It feels like, or it looks or feels like it might be. Let's check. 4, 3, 2. Oh, it's -8. Wow. Okay, so I could press a button afterwards. It's -8. Oh no! Alright. This was not a team I meant to pick.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's okay. I got a Heihachi. Oh, you know it. You know it. Alright. Oof. Kuma. I can't believe you did that. Good read. To break. Alright, a man and his bear will not be defeated. Oh god. Okay, we got this, we got this. Wow! Wow. Oh man. Nice. Nice. I feel the Kuma pick didn't really work out for me there. Tag two. So I don't play Kuma, is the thing. I have no idea what I'm doing. That was accidental. No Johns. No Johns. Alright. Maybe last one. I should probably go do some productive stuff or something. I don't know. The best stage.
Get ready for the
Oh yeah, race. Yeah. Good old tag two. The Phoenix. The Phoenix.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so good. Down city. June stuff. Nice. That was quite a death face. Alright, GG's round. You got two quite a death fists in there, right? I think one of those must have been like rage clean counter hit. Damn. Okay, that was fun. Alright. Viewers, so many viewers. Thank you for watching. I guess I'm gonna call it. That was a lot of fun. Ouch. Yeah, nice work. All right. GG's, and let's keep playing tag games. These are really fun. All right. Have a good evening, everybody. See ya.